He was beaten along the side of this road, miles from any witnesses, except for the cops who were there.
This was a traffic ticket. How is it possible this truck driver ended up in a trauma hospital?
Tonight at 11, we investigate why a man who committed no crime was nearly killed over a traffic ticket.
Was there an internal affairs investigation conducted on this incident?
And what the CHP isn't telling you about the officer's past. Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News.